Hey, what's up, yo? Hey, let me ask you, you bent the fuck out of shape about critical race theory? Well, the good news is you might not be a racist motherfucker. You might just be ignorant of what the hell CRT is. Basically, you know, it's a bunch of legal scholarship and academic thinky talk that just tries to figure out what systems are in place that fuck over minorities in the U.S. in subtle ways, rather than the by full-on in-your-face racism. Like, is a black person unable to get a loan that a similar white person could get because the bank loan officer is a colossal sheet-wearing racist asshole? Or is it maybe because, like, a Latinxer who can't get a loan because he has no inherited property because their ancestors were dirt poor and possibly robbed of their wealth during the making of Texas and California, Nevada and Arizona so that white people could get ahead? And because of laws and attitudes that have improved but still affect people of color today? That's right. So here's one thing. No one is teaching this stuff to your young kids, so calm the fuck down. It's pretty highbrow college-level stuff. And if your kids go to college, they're going to definitely be exposed to this shit, whether you agree with it, no matter what you think, okay? So again, calm the fuck down. Critical race theory is an evolving discipline, and part of the mainstream thinking in the field is that because laws and attitudes are constantly changing, CRT also has to constantly change. So none of this is set in stone. So relax, calm the fuck down. Thank you very much.